My name is Nell Orschlin, and I'm the Utilities Communications Coordinator for Columbia Water. And I'm here today to talk about a stream cleanup that we're doing this weekend with one of our partners, the Gills Creek Watershed Association. The cleanup's actually going to take place in Gills Creek, and we're going to be meeting at the parking lot at Rosewood Crossing. And so we're going to kind of go along the stream and in different areas of the stream, so some creeks that may feed into the stream or along the creek itself. Stream cleanups are important because we remove litter and other debris that might get into our waterways that ultimately run into our three rivers. And it's also important because, to me personally, I can watch people have a true aha moment. When you're down there in the river and you see bottles, plastic bottles, trash bags, other debris, then you can really see that it's not just conceptually that you're talking about a watershed or stormwater pollution. You can really see that everything we do on land ends up in the rivers. If anyone wants to join for the first time, we always want these events to be family friendly. So even on our waiver forms, we have an area for children. And because there's such a diversity of access points to the river, you can have one group that might be wearing tennis shoes and maybe kind of going along the rocks. And then you can have some groups like me that might be wearing waders where you can really get deep into the stream. And then kind of our third level would be those that might show up in canoes or kayaks. So if you have a youth group, a scout troop, a church group, a school group that's looking for a volunteer opportunity, aside from stream cleanups, we have a lot of other opportunities for groups. And we find that some of these environmental and specifically water volunteer opportunities are a great way for children to understand our local community and how important the three rivers are to our identity as a city. So for more information, since we're doing this in partnership with the Gills Creek Watershed Association, you can find information on Columbia Water's website, on any of our social media profiles, and you can also find information through the Gills Creek Watershed Association.